Apparently, Usher's most well-known accuser, Quantasia Sharpton, is still at it with her lies. Usher has still not yet released an official statement regarding whether he does or does not have the disease, but he has specifically told those in his circle that he did not sleep with Quantasia. Today, TMZ reports that on the day of the alleged hookup, Usher was actually having a meet and greet after his concert that ran late. In fact, it ran so late that he was actually still meeting with fans during the time Quantasia said he was with her at the Days Inn. They report Usher's people say on the night in question, his show ran late, which pushed the meet and greet well after midnight. And that flies in the face with Quantasia's timeline, in which she claims she hooked up with the singer around 12. We're told his travel schedule was super tight too, making it even more unlikely he had time to step out for a secret trip to the Days Inn. Sources close to Usher also told TMZ that he was too busy falling in love with his new wife, Grace Miguel, to hook up with Quantasia. The night in question was just 2 months before they got engaged, and there's no way he hooked up with Quantasia during that time. Here's what Quantasia had to say about Usher denying the cheating allegations. Like I've told y'all before, sources close to Usher say he is preparing to sue everyone involved in this mess, including Ms. Quantasia and her lawyer, Lisa Bloom. It seems to me that Usher is trying to give Quantasia a chance to drop her lawsuit by denying her allegations publicly before he takes her to court, but apparently she's not ready to give up her fight just yet.